Hello everyone, this is XpxAndroXp, and I'm going to show you that's probably one of the biggest tree houses in Minecraft, but not the biggest in height, but in length, so you will see. Well, this is the start. Well, not the start, but where I'm going to start. And it goes all the way through those dirt thingies. Okay, so there's goes through there from all the way to there and there. Okay, let's go in it. So me and my friend built this. His name is Remco, and yeah, we thought it would be fun to make a treehouse on the legitimate way, so don't spawn anything, don't spawn leaves. But when we almost finished the treehouse, it still isn't finished. So but like a week ago the 1.7 update came out, and then it was possible to place leaves, so that was a big help. But first we didn't. Okay, this is the, I call this the nether tree. It got a nether portal in it, so you can go to the nether if you want to. We also built there, but I'm not going to show you that. It's not really exciting or something. So well, yeah, this is a bed, obvious. And this is the tree where I began. Me and Remco started in both different trees, so yeah, we thought it would be fun to have both trees. But then the trees became so big that we actually merged into each other, and then became one big one. So yeah, that's to his tree. What the? How far can I open that door? Holy fuck! It's like 3 blocks. Okay. 260 commando, open door. Aw. Yeah. Okay. Sorry, I was a little bit distracted. So this is the tree where I began. I started in this one, and Remco started in that one. I also disabled monsters for this, but only for this video. But normally there were like creepers around us and skeletons. So that's kind of funny. Oh wait, I forgot to show you this one. This is the place where I used to sleep, but it was rather unsafe because zombies just spawned right into my tree and I have to beat them down. But I survived. Of course. Okay. Yeah. There's all like crafting tables and stuff in my tree. Okay, this is Remco's tree. It's the beginner tree. He got like here. Yeah, his crafting stuff, his bed, and his entrance, a little bit of water, and then you could see that where the creepers were attacking. I just used to jump into the water to make sure that the creepers wouldn't attack the trees, because it was before the 1.7 update, so if a creeper just destroys the leaf, yeah, it would be gone forever, and I didn't want that, so I jumped into the water. Okay, here's another another stuff. We got a lot of space and we don't actually know what to put into it, so well, food for thought. Okay, little bit view to let some natural sunlight coming into the tree. Yeah, you can see both through trees, but oh well. Oh, cow. A little bit space. A lot of space. Space! Okay, that is from Portal 2. I don't know if anybody played it, but it's funny how the Adventure Core or something, I don't know what the name, on the end is calling space, space, space. Okay, so let's continue. It's really big and stuff, so hey. Ow, what the fuck? What? Oh, you didn't. Okay, I'll burn you down. What the? Okay. So. Aw. He's all alone. Big bullies. Okay. If you like it or not, he's going to stand with you guys. Oh, there. Okay, if anybody teases him, going to kill you. So, let's continue. If we don't suffocate again. Okay. Yeah. Let's continue. Okay. Me and Remco are going to make a Indiana Jones-like temple by using pistons and stuff. But here are all the resources for it. And we might upload it if it's completed, but I don't know about that yet. It needs to be perfect. So, here's another part of the treehouse. Not in view. We were back there when in the beginning of the video, so it's really a distance. Nice view, and if perhaps somebody wants to join, then we have enough space for them. Space. Okay. Yeah, here's one dirt pillar thingy. Let's go to the other one. Fail. Oh, crap. I'm getting lost sometimes in here. But, yeah. It's like a maze. Hmm? What the fuck? Huh? Okay. Apparently, mushrooms can grow in trees. Okay, here's a bet for me and Remco if we are crafting something in on the temple and then it became nice. So nice view over sea, nice shoreline. Cool panorama. Yeah, that's really awesome. So well, that was about it actually. Okay, let's go up the tree to see the other pillar. Well, I'm really proud of my treehouse because it's rather huge though. Okay, let's continue. So, we are basically just back at the start. But I'm going to deliver the mushrooms to their other mushrooms. A sheep, oh my god. What the? Okay. So let's just be really fast now. Let's see if there are a place to jump on top of one. Yep. Okay. So there's rest of treehouse, and there's the rest, just on we're now on top of it. So yeah, this is basically the treehouse, yeah. I don't know what to say anymore. Yeah. So, please rate, comment, subscribe, anything you want, so. Thank you for listening, and this was XPXNXP.